If you want to be hydrocarbon free by 2100, the question is, how do we get there? And to get there is, you know, today already getting the CO2 emission down by, for example, doing carbon capture for coal-fired power plants, by looking into energy efficiency. Because every kilowatt hour we do not consume, we don't need to produce.
What's the road ahead here?
Okay. From now till 2020, we already commissioned 13 megawatt and connected to the grid. And also next year, we will also commission another 200 megawatt. And presently, we have more than 800 megawatt tendering. By 2020, we'll have 7% of the clean energy. By 2030, we'll have 5,000 megawatt. And by 2050, we have about nearly 75%.
So Germany today has been spending about a 500 billion euro on subsidies in order to get the energy right. Now think about this, 500 billion euro. If you had only taken 10% of it and had invested it into innovative ideas on how to get the efficiency up on wind, how to get the efficiency and the cost down on photovoltaics or concentrated solar power, we would have been by far better off.
I think we need to raise the bar. We need to change the mindset of people. It requires some time.